Hi friends, please subscribe to my channel and for latest updates press bell icon.
Hi friends, today I am going to say how to calculate the filtration area of a centrifuge and holding capacity of centrifuge of capacity 12 inch. Today we are going to find out the filtration area as well as the holding capacity of a centrifuge of capacity 12 inch. Okay, the first and foremost we will go into the principle of centrifuge. The CF works under the principle of sedimentation. Which is used to separate the particles or solids from a suspended liquid media under the influence of a centrifugal field. The centrifugal field always acts away from the center of the body, that is the force is equal to mv square by r, okay, which always acts away from the center of the body. So again I am going, the centrifuge works under the principle of sedimentation, which is used to separate the particles or a solids from a suspended liquid media under influence of centrifugal force. So now we going to calculate how much of filtration area and holding capacity of a centrifuge. The first and foremost let me explain about the dimensions and how it will work. So this is the total diameter D. Total diameter D. This is the internal diameter of the basket. Okay. This is called as the width. And this is going to be the height of the centrifuge. Okay. We need to take only the filtration area of the basket height. So outer diameter capital D1 equal to, or suppose this is a, you treat this as a 12 inch capacity. Normally 12 inch capacity outer diameter will be the 30 centimeters. In meters it is 0.3 meter, okay, and again the inner diameter, inner diameter is d1, that is 21 centimeters, okay, that is 0.21 meter. So width of the with W equal to 4.5 centimeters, that is equal to 0.045 meters. Height h is equal to 24 centimeters. This is the height, 0.24 meters. So width is 4.5 centimeters. Inner diameter is 0.21 meter. And height is 0.24 meter. Okay. So we know one formula. We know one formula, that is in order to find the area of a cylinder, that is the filtration area. The filtration area comes into the meter square. Pi d h. That equal to pi means 3.14 into diameter, it is comes under 12 inch, and you convert that into this one, 0.0254 into 0.24. If you solve this problem, if you solve this equation, you will get 0.22 meter square. That is called the area. Okay, and again if you want to find out the volume, so volume of the hollow cylinder, you know the formula, it is V equal to pi h by 4 d square, capital D square by small d square by 4. Pi equal to 3.14 into 24. D is how much? Is 30, means 900 minus small d square, it is 21. 21 square means 441 by 4. So you will, after solving this, you will get 8647.56 centimeter cube. If you convert this into meter cube, you will find this one. Okay, 1 meter cube equal to 1000 liter. You convert this into the liter, you will get 8.64 liter. So total volume up to width of 4.5 centimeters is 8.64 liter. By considering bulk density of material equal to, so 0.34 by 2, you will get approximately 4.32 kgs by taking the bulk density 0.5. So this is the ideal case, this much of material of bulk density 0.5, it will it will be holded in the centrifuge. So you have to get
calculating all these things, you will get 3.38 kgs of material will hold in CF with washing plus bulk density of material is 0.5. If you like this calculation, please subscribe to my channel. Bye friends.